We also have more breaking news. Former New York mayor and legal advisor to former President Donald Trump, Rudy Giuliani, is no longer allowed to practice law in the state of New York. An appeals court has disbarred him. It comes after a court found he repeatedly made false statements about the 2020 election. The decision could be effective immediately.